One of the simplest things you can use Google Sheets for is a grocery list. Now, I love using this at the store because I can get it on my phone. If you have a Google account, you can do all this for free. The basic grocery list is a template you can get at Spreadsheet Point that you can edit yourself. You can enter the items you want to buy in the items column while you're at your computer, while you're at your pantry, while you're standing in front of your refrigerator. And once you've got your whole list here, you don't have to do anything special here. It auto saves. And you can close this out, pull out your phone. And if you've got Google Sheets on your phone, which works on iPhone and Android, I've got a Pixel and it works great on that too. You can then open this on your phone. And while you're at the store, just go down your list and you can click, got it, got it, got it, got it. And you can do this every week. I like it because it's free. It's really easy to use. And you can make this as complex as you want. At Spreadsheet Point, we've got this one for free. We've got another one for free as well that has drop-down menus and all sorts of more complex features. But probably the most useful free template that we've got for beginners, for someone who might not be a spreadsheet nerd themselves, is probably our grocery list spreadsheet template. Again, you can make it yourself. Just go to spreadsheetpoint.com and you'll be able to see all of our free spreadsheet templates right there, available for you for free. We've even got a search function, so if you're looking for something specific, check it out there. And if we don't have it, let us know and we'll make one for you. Thanks for watching.